Meg, it's Kara Kuzma. I just wanted to let you know how awesome I think you are, and I know it's been a long time since I've come to see you, but I heard about your spider bite, and I just wish you the best, and you're beautiful, and I hope you get better really soon. Bye.
This video's for you, Meg. I'm praying for you. I heard you got bit by the brown recluse spider. You know, just pray that God gives you strength, and you keep striving for success, and I love your music. I love your sound. Keep that in mind that you are a blessing to young girls and women alike, and even me. God bless and get well soon.
Okay, you're here. Oh, hi, Megan. Hi, it's Elle from Charlestown, West Virginia, and I'm here with Jeff. Say hi, Jeff.
Hi, Megan.
We just wanted to do a short little video and tell you that we're thinking about you. We heard about the spider bite, and that we just want to, you know, we're just wanting to say hello, and I hope you're doing okay, and let you know you're in our prayers. Yeah, I just got home from teaching kindergarten, and I'm sitting here wearing my crazy socks. It's going to be a crazy sock day. I'll share with you real quick. There's my socks and my crazy leggings. And we just wanted to tell you that, you know, we really, really have been reading the post and hoping you'll get better soon. We want you to come to Charlestown and visit with us. We saw you several years ago in Bristol. Our time's about to run out, but we just want to say hope you get better, and we're praying for you. Bye.
Hey, Meg. Hope everything comes out well and quickly. We're all hoping for you, and you've got wishes and prayers. Love you, babe. Bye-bye.
Hey, Meg. Just wanted to say hi, and we're so sorry for all you've had to go through with this. But just know that we've been praying for you and sending you love and hugs every step of the way, and we're still praying for you. And God's got this thing. He can help you through anything. So just keep the faith and keep believing in Him, and He's going to heal you fully. I truly believe that. Love you. Hey, Meg. Just want to let you know you're in my prayers always. Just wanted to make this video and send you something to let you know that you're loved more than you know, and that we all love you very much. Hope you're having a great day. Get well soon. We love you.